I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In my heart I have but one desire, and that one is you. No other will do. I've lost all ambition for worldly acclaim. I just want to be the one you love. And with your admission that you feel the same, I'll have reached the goal I'm dreaming of. Be complete. I
never changes. Since the dawn of humankind, when our ancestors first discovered the killing power of rock and bone, blood has been spilled in the name of everything from God to justice to simple psychotic rage. In the year 2077, after millennia of armed conflict, the destructive nature of man could sustain itself no longer. The world was plunged into an abyss of nuclear fire and radiation. But it was not, as some had predicted, the end of the world. Instead, the apocalypse was simply the prologue to another bloody chapter of human history. For man had succeeded in destroying the world, but war never changes. In the early days, thousands were spared the horrors of the Holocaust by taking refuge in enormous underground shelters known as vaults. But when they emerged, they had only the hell of the wastes to greet them. All except those in Vault 101. For on that fateful day, when fire rained from the sky, the giant steel door of Vault 101 slid closed and never reopened. It was here you were born. It is here you will die. Because in Vault 101, no one ever enters, and no one ever leaves.
Ooh, I'm a baby. It's kind of gross. Right in the delivery room, man. Where to go? I think we're gonna go with boy.
It's a boy. Boy, we've got a son, Catherine. A beautiful, healthy baby boy.
Oh, James. We did it. A son. Our beautiful son.
You've got a bright future ahead of you, son. I'm sure of it. Look at you. Look at you. Hi there. I'm your daddy, little guy.
Daddy. Of course, I understand English already.
Your name, aren't you? Your mother and I have been talking. What do you think about... That's a good name.
Yeah, right, that's a good name. Perfectly. I think that's a good name.
Let's see what you'll look like when you're all grown up.
Oh boy, maybe I should have done this off screen. Dream. Yeah, sure. You can change it later, can't you? Yes.
You look a lot like your dad. See that, Catherine?
Oh, oh, very strapping.
It's a big world out there, son, full of all sorts of people. What about you? What kind of person are you going to be?
James.
Catherine?
James?
Catherine! She's in cardiac arrest. Start compressions. James. Get the baby out of here. No,
You should have been paying more attention to your wife.
Come on. Hang on, Catherine. Hang on.
1 year later.
Don't look straight into the light, pal. Don't hurt your eyes. It's just something you could use to down here. Just like home. Come on over here, son. Come on. Walk to dad.
Okay.
There you go. My goodness. Just a year old and already walking like a pro. Your mother would have been so proud. Listen, kiddo. I know you don't like it when daddy leaves you alone. I need you to take care of yourself for a minute. You just stay here while daddy runs his office.
Right. That's responsible. Okay, what the hell do I do? Teddy bear. Look at my special book. Where the hell? Mama. And Omega at the beginning and the end. I will give one to him that. Of water and like 21.6. Oh, probably right here. don't know, man.
You are quite the little explorer, aren't you? Does me right for trying to pen you in. Come on over here. I want to show you something. See that? It was your mother's favorite passage. It's from the Bible. Revelation 21:6. I am Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. I will give unto him that is athirst of the fountain of the water of life freely. She always loved that. All right, come on. Let's go see if your little friend Amata wants to play.
Woo!
Surprise!
Hi, how's it going?
You turned the lights on too fast. You blinded the poor kid.
Happy birthday!
Never played this game, man, so...
He is growing up so fast.
Happy birthday, pal. I can't believe you're already 10.
All right!
I'm so proud of you. If only your
Congratulations,
mother...
young man. I don't have to tell you how special this
Thanks for the follow, buddy.
Down here in Vault 101, when you turn 10, well, you're ready to take on your first official Vault responsibilities.
I need tips, yeah, I need you tips. Are. You know, it's my first stream ever, man, so I figured,
Get used to it. You'll be getting your first work assignment tomorrow.
Enjoy your party. You're only 10 once, so have fun.
Oh, man, you got a Pip-Boy. I wish I was 10.
Happy birthday! We really
thanks for the follow.
Your dad was afraid you were onto us, but I told him not to worry. You're so easy to fool.
Oh, you didn't fool me. I just pretended. sure, great party.
You're welcome. But really, your dad did most of it. I just helped with the decorations and stuff. Hey, I
Emma was key. Yeah, I hear that.
Go on, guess.
Unless you're going melee, right? No idea.
I knew I surprised you. Who's your favorite barbarian? That's right, Grognak, issue 14, and with no missing pages. I found this in a box of my father's old things, believe it or not. Imagine him reading comic books. I guess everybody was 10 once. Well, I better let you get back to mingling with your guests. We'll talk later, okay? Happy birthday.
Ooh, I get to mingle now.
Enjoying yourself?
Enjoying yourself?
Happy birthday!
Hey, happy birthday, Nosebleed!
Are you having a nice party? 10 years old. My, my, my. Seems like only yesterday that your daddy came. Goodness, listen to me ramble. You're waiting for your present, aren't you?
Yes, ma'am.
Such a nice, polite young man you are. Don't ever lose your gift to speaking your mind so directly. We could use more of that down here. Here you go. Nice sweet roll that I baked for you just this morning. And it's all for you. You're the birthday boy. No sharing required today.
Come on, mingle.
It's time to cut the cake.
Andy, wait. Cut the cake. Ooh.
How's it going, pal?
Nice Pip-Boy.
What is that? One of the 3,000 A models? What piece of junk?
Ooh, I have a Pip-Boy.
I forget to wind it up every morning.
Having a good time? It wasn't easy keeping this a secret. Now go on. I'm sure everyone else would like a chance to talk to the
Daddy,
birthday boy.
I told you not to act all official. I know you were joking, but I'm not sure anyone else did.
Nonsense.
Enjoying yourself?
People all...
I'm hungry, and that stupid robot destroyed
boy.
The cake. Give me that sweet roll you got from old
lady. Yeah. I get it. Okay.
Oh, yeah? We'll see about that.
Always enjoy my little speeches.
I see you've played this game a couple times.
Life is not all fun and games.
Butch, what do you think you're doing? Leave him alone.
This is supposed to be a party, you know?
He didn't hurt you,
fun?
Did
he? You should try it sometime, Daddy. You might like it.
What are you looking at, dork face?
What's Butch's problem, anyway?
What is his problem?
You tried to start a fight at your own birthday party.
Me neither.
Jerk.
Better watch his shit.
Right, that's exactly what I was thinking.
That's right.
Look,
oh, maybe twice, yeah.
I don't think the arm's strong enough to whip
I'm
that
sure
pit
of it,
Amata. Boy.
Never suspected a thing. Now go on and enjoy yourself. How's it going, pal?
Thanks for coming, Stanley.
I mean, did just feel like the party should be over.
Everything's fine.
Hey, how about the vault dweller?
Are you having a nice
Get
time?
It?
Who wants to go around?
How do you like that Pip-Boy, son? Fit all right and everything? As a matter of fact, I did. I'm glad you like it. Some may think the A-Series a bit basic, but I've always preferred them for their reliability. Don't mention it. Oh, yes, I almost forgot. Happy birthday! Not much, but I hope you like it.
All day being called a vault dweller.
Sometimes
I think you really
party,
are as
Mrs.
dumb
Palmer?
As you look.
I help with the decorations, you know?
I hope Butch didn't hurt you. You want to tell me what that was all about?
I'm pretty sure Butch didn't hurt me.
That's fine, son. I'm glad to see you're not letting Butch bully you. He's gonna be a handful in a few years if his mother doesn't take him in hand. Well, no harm done, then. Why don't you get back to enjoying your party?
You always week. Have good ideas.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I got one. The Mackers.
How do I get out of here?
Jeez,
hello,
Wally.
Officer Gomez.
Are you all right?
Yes.
Butch giving you a hard time again?
No.
I'm glad to hear it. Once you start letting bullies push you around, you'll never see the end of it. Come on now. I bet there's someone else out there with a present for you.
You or me? No way.
I'm glad to be here.
Thank you.
It's important to keep in touch with the young people, you know, as part of my job. Plus, well, I like parties.
Jonas?
Sure thing, Officer Gomez.
Down here.
Well, it's been nice chatting
Thanks.
With you.
I'll send
Thanks
him right
for
down.
Coming. Fun part?
Hey, that was Jonas on the intercom. He and I have been cooking up a little surprise present. Jonas is waiting for you downstairs on the reactor level. Go ahead. I don't think anyone will mind if you slip out for a few minutes.
Uh-huh. Yay, reactor level. So... BB gun, yeah. Not sure, man. I think the game crashed. Maybe. right. Yeah, I never played that game. Here, it's good though. Crash, so oh, the first one's good. How's my day been? Well, the kids and the wife went camping, so here I am. Actually doing some fun, so. Pretty good. How about you? I hope I don't have to do all that over again. Oh, now it's crashing again. Well. I suppose you're on summer holidays. That must be nice. Ooh, 2 months off. Enjoy it while you have it, man. Well, this game keeps crashing, so... Well, I guess I'm gonna reboot, so I'll be back. Thanks for hanging out, man. I'll be back in probably 10 minutes here. Yeah, there's lots of time for that. You're 14? Yeah, there's lots of time for that. Gets you into trouble, you know? Trust me.